Yeah, this is what is going on with the gaming industry, man. They got a lot of games that that are half-ass complete. Good shit. Damn. Oh, good shit. Good shot. Ah. Shot. Nah, I could do it on that one anyway.
Yeah.
have your shit in it. I didn't. I knew. I was like, I didn't touch it at all. He didn't play this shit a lot. Like, oh, beep. Man. He's killing us, man. Ah, buckets. Man, the agony, oh man. Gamer as hell, nigga. They is smashing the fuck out of us. There's nothing we can do about it. They are toying with us. Fuck it. Stay on. Dunked on you, Nick. He dunked on you, nigga. Man, that is fuck. Oh, my goodness. Cold with it, bro. Yeah. You gotta be shitting me. You to succeed, because if you succeed and you start to make some real fucking money off the shit, it's gonna change the dynamic and how y'all relationship work. Then she really gotta fucking watch the kids when you're doing this shit. Then she really gotta fucking do her part with the, you know what I'm saying, keeping the shit together. She can't just say like, oh, I'm tired and shit all the time. Four on four. Ho ass nigga stole my score. Yeah. I did touch it. If it wasn't about to go in, I was about to, hey, white, look at how it's called up, nigga. I was about to, if it ricocheted at all, nigga, I had you. Yeah, everybody was coming, nigga. No!
Thank you.
I trucked out. I had to truck a nigga first. Oh, I can't believe I tricked it. Yeah. Yeah. trucked them too. Oh, he banged me from the back. They bodied us that time, fam. Come on, man. What's going on with the defense? I might need to start rolling up a blunt now too, shit. Nigga, I was feeling good after our first match. Now I'm over here like, damn, nigga. Oh, that's a shot. There you go. There you go. Good shit. Yeah, I was gonna clean you up if you missed that one. Shut your asses up! Nigga, look, hey, check out the replay. Look who else is doing the same shit though. Nigga, everybody's coming. Yellow. I don't know, Eric. I ain't got any money.
Well, I didn't ask you that.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know. I ain't got any money. So, like, I would assume We was playing Rocket League and yeah, we should have fucking scored on some. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Subway's fine. Yeah, probably something a sandwich with a whole bunch of vegetables and stuff. I don't know. Ah! You. Bye, babe. Ah, JR, nigga, what happened, fam? What are you doing? Get it, JR? Ah, I missed it. Yeah, it's tight. I tried to tell you that shit like a week or so ago. I was like, nigga, we need to get back on this Rocket League. It's like playing air hockey with remote control cars. Nah, nigga. Oh, you got, God, you see that? I tried to hit it, and I went over it.
Still in this shit. Can't get out the level too. There you go. There you go. That hurts. There you go. There you go, that hurts. You made it for more. He's an expert, that's right. He's really good.
Yeah. Hello?
Hey, what you want? Oh,
you at where? Subway?
Yeah.
Roast chicken sandwich? Huh? Nuh-uh.
Okay. They don't have the time
enough to fix out the
challenge.
Okay, well, I guess if it's not cost efficient anymore, you can go somewhere else if you want. I told you a long time ago, I don't like dealing with this whole idea of where we're going to get something to eat at. Why don't you, you know what I'm saying, help me by, like, doing something like helping me fucking pick groceries or something, fucking cook something.
Okay.
I know that can't happen right now, but I'm saying this, that's what we should be doing. But, I don't know, fucking McDonald's, Burger King, I guess. I don't really want to eat any of that shit.
Okay, but you don't want that.
If that's what you're hearing, I guess, you know what I'm saying? You know, I haven't eaten anything since earlier. Huh? Really, just the tea.
Okay, I'm gonna get you a tea first.
Well, I was about to say, that's a long ass 1 second. Now, let me call this girl back. I gotta figure out what the fuck I want to eat. Man, I'm tired. Oh, she got mad at me. I'm tired of fucking eating out every goddamn day, man. I'm tired of eating the same goddamn thing. She like, what you want to eat? Really nothing. Not from none of these fucking places. Oh, I done thought of it. Shall I ask go to Dairy Queen? Yeah, we can do that.